small speaker with a big speaker. The big speaker is Mr. Kazutaka Inubushi from Ryukyu University. He will make a speech under the title The Greenest Grass. The Greenest Grass. Then Mr. Inubushi, please.
Thank you, Master of Ceremony and distinguished judges. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I lie down on my bed and stare at the ceiling again today. I have had such a boring day until now. Perhaps I might repeat the same things tomorrow and the day after. As usual, I pick up my cell phone and open Instagram. Then, the glamorous and happy lives of others jump out at my eyes sharply. Every time I compare my livelihood with others, I get depressed. I'm so jealous of that person, want to be like him. I always think like this and feel a sense of inferiority. Just like the grass is always greener on the other side. Today, I'm standing here to recommend that you become confident and try something new on your own. I found it so regrettable this opportunity to try new things because of not having confidence. So, I will tell you some special ways to get more confidence for yourself. In fact, there are few people who are confident and value themselves highly. According to the cabinet office, about one out of two people don't have any confidence. If we aren't confident, we will feel scared to try something new. If we feel scared to try something new, we are just running away from it. If run away from it, but then, unable to get information and knowledge without help. Finally, we cannot see things objectively if we do not have confidence. Yes, lack of confidence makes our life experience poor. In this way, this situation was not grown up. So why though about one out of two people have any confidence? And why do they assess themselves so low? Here, I have some reasons. First, they unintentionally have inferior feelings to compare themselves with other people better than them. Second, they care too much about how others assess them. I mean, they make a comparison about their negative points with others' positive points. That's why they can't see themselves from a wide perspective. Anyway, do they understand themselves correctly? I recommend them to think about themselves. For example, when someone asks about them, can they respond quickly? Probably cannot do it. It's evidence that they don't know themselves. So they should fully understand their advantages and their weaknesses before they care about how others assess them. It is quite important to develop your merits and come to terms with their demerits. Therefore, I direct them to understand themselves. So, I'm going to suggest how to understand oneself. First of all, I want you to pick up a pen and a piece of paper. Then, please write as many of your merits or demerits as you can think of. If you cannot find your good points, you can write down only your demerits. For example, if you are timid, that can be replaced with careful. If you are stubborn, you can replace that with strong-willed. In case you cannot think of the proper words, these are the following words. I just assume that, but this is me. This way also makes you accept yourself. In fact, I used to have little confidence in myself, thus I tried this method. In my case, I'm not good at talking with strangers, so spend plenty of time to get friendly. However, in other words, I can build a deep relationship. I'm blessed like this. Thanks to this, I learned to accept myself more than before. After knowing yourself, next, please receive your assessment from others. Others should be people who tell you honestly not only your merits, but also your demerits. For instance, your parents, siblings, close friends, and so on. I think you cannot find some of your aspects until others give it out to you. In this way, you can accept the opinion of others. If you take this step, you will become able to see yourself with a broader perspective. If you practice this method, it becomes easy for you to review your merits and demerits. Furthermore, this method permits you to accept yourself. Finally, you can feel confident and can puff out your chest with the words, "This is me." To gain confidence, you should be able to try something new. No matter how much I want love for others, I am just me, who is standing here. No one can be me, and also cannot be someone else. It's not me, except me. I will confront obvious facts like that with my rock steady eyes. I will take a deep breath, and today I will spend every day how I used to be again. I realize that the grass is green now on my own side. Thank you.
Then, Mr. Yagyu,
please.
Okay, so Kazutaka-san, thank you for your great speech and important message for our life. Are you nervous?
Yes, I
do. Okay, so, okay, so the only ends. Okay, let's turn the first question. Okay, do you have any experience that you lose confidence in speech activities? And if you have it, how did you overcome this situation? Did you lose confidence in speech activities in your speech life?
Only speech activity.
Okay, without speech activities, anything is okay. Anything is okay.
I used to have little confidence about my English skill, so, but I replaced, I get a little confidence about my this skill. So I could decide to go abroad to study English. So
Okay. The next question. Your suggestion is to write our merit and demerit and put it positive words. Yes, I of course I.